Hey guys, it's Rosie, and today I'm going to be doing the Not My Hands makeup challenge, and I've got some friends with me today. And we're going to be doing each other's makeup, but I'm not going to be
the fall
using our hands. So here we go. Okay, so today we're going to be doing a makeup tutorial. Now, first of all, we have our fabulous blush. Sorry. Blush, please. Thank you. Now, put that down and open that up. So you just get it all on your cheeks. If it's wet, that's okay. And all over your eyes, get the eyes, get them. And just hit yourself in the face with it, like that's a good laugh. Next, we have our wonderful eyeshadow. So, it's sparkly. If you use sparkly eyeshadow, then it's much better because it's easier to apply to you, so it looks like that. Yeah, yeah. Up the nose is also good. So if I can just, now put on that. Get it from my bag. Just apply the eyeshadow to your eye. Mixy is good these days. It's very in. And on the nose a bit, that's a new nose. And that's pretty good. You can see there's a little bit on the nose there. That's pretty great. So next, we've got some cheek colour, which is also in. You can get that from Sports Girl, and you just apply it to you underneath your eyes or anywhere like that. Yeah. And next we have some body shimmer. And you just apply it to your neck. Doesn't feel like someone's not at all. Next, we have lipstick. And you just open that up and you don't wreck the lipstick. You know, like that. No, don't. You don't. You do this very gently as well. Very gently. And you just apply to your lips and around your mouth.
I can't see it.
Sorry about that. Next, we have eyeliner. Liquid eyeliner. So you just close your eyes and you just find your eye and you apply it to your eye. And that flick is good. As well, this season. And you just kind of get a little bit in between your eyebrows as well. That's really great as well. But can you please not breathe on my ear? Please don't. So that looks really great. Actually, that was not that bad. So, next we have lip gloss. Even if it's not the same color as your lipstick, and you just apply to the inside of your mouth and the area where men get moustaches. Oh, what's that called? Does that have a name?
Yeah, it does.
Probably not to you.
More like mega lip.
There's one little weird
looking thing.
So there is no anything on this wedding.
Say your wedding.
So the person doing my makeup was my Grace. Isn't she fantastic? Don't I look beautiful, Grace?
What did I do to you? I'm really sorry.
And the person giving us all of the makeup was Alexia. Yeah. And I love
fabulous.
You did a lovely job. Only love could ever hear this harm.
I hope you enjoyed our fantastic video. We found this on Brooklyn Bailey, their channel, so you can go subscribe to them. And also subscribe to me, give a like, comment down below who you would do this with. And thanks for watching.
We had a lot of fun. It's
raining. It's really loud rain. I'm really worried.
Okay, bye.
And I almost forgot, I'm going to be doing a Q&A sooner or later. So if you find my Instagram, iamrosie, and use the hashtag AskRK, your question could be featured.